we can put you on the bench in case I get tired. After all, every leading star needs a part from their team.
Support? Support? Hold it right there, Buster. Why do you get to be the star? Anything you can do, I can do better. I want to be in the center. Then who will be on defense? I want to be on defense. Then who will sit on the side and bring us water? I want to sit on the side and bring us water. Deal. Hey, you tricked me. I take it back. Sorry, no takesy-backsies. You're despicable. And a lousy captain, too. I quit. You can't quit because I'm kicking you.
Thank you. right, Toon Squad.
Is everyone here?
We're so warmed up, we're practically on fire. We've even got our biggest fans here to support us.
What's up, everybody? If this is gonna take long, I've gotta freshen up before they take my picture with the trophy. We won't need no trophy if we get distracted. Come on in, team. We need a plan. And I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
Sleeve?
What sleeve? Now, these are some mean-looking dudes thinking they can challenge us to a game of basketball just because they're bigger and stinkier.
Yikes!
We gotta change things up if we want to stand a chance.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Bugs. All I'll need is some birdseed, some string, a skateboard, Granny's umbrella, and some dynamite. Or I suppose we could just play basketball.
Exactly. And, as a matter of fact, I know just what to do. Hey, Daffy, you're on defense. You gotta defend our basketball hoop with every fetid you've got. Try confusing them with that annoying sound you make.
What sound?
That's the one. Wait a second. Defense? You put me on defense with those goons? Well, I say you go on defense. I don't want it. Look at the way he's defending himself. See, Daffy? You're a natural. Now, Sylvester, you gotta steal the ball. I need you to creep up on those goons and snatch that ball from them. Then, pass it to me.
Fuffer and fucker pass. I can't even catch Tweety Bird, and you want me to sneak up on Let me just practice my tipping and my toeing.
Very funny. Why does Sylvester get to steal the ball? Clearly, I have the biggest feet, therefore I am the fastest. I want to steal the ball.
Phew, be my guest.
Well, as for me, I'll be right in the center. Get the ball to me, and I'll shoot.
What do I do now, boss?
I guess we can put you on the bench in case I get tired. After all, every leading star needs support from their team.
Support? Support? Hold it right there, Buster.
Why do you get to be the star? Anything you can do, I can do better. I want to be in the center. Then who will be on defense? I want to be on defense. Then who will sit on the side and bring us water?
I want to sit on the side and bring us water.
Deal. Hey, you tricked me. I take it back. Sorry, no takesy-backsies. You're despicable. And a lousy captain, too. I quit! You can't quit, because I'm kicking you out! Fine! Fine!
Looks like it's time we called in some help!
Hey, Sylvester! What's up? I heard you boys are shooting hoops.
No. We're just practicing basketball.
That's what shooting hoops... Oh, never mind. Where's Bugs and Daffy?
You see, that's the thing.
Let me guess. Bugs got bossy, Daffy got silly, and now our teamwork looks more like screen work?
It's like you were just here.
Ugh, boys. Sweet Sylvester, could you hand the phone over to our dear Captain Bugs?
It's for you.
What's up, Doc?
What's up? I miss one basketball practice, and you break up the team. Not on my watch. What is the problem?
Funny you should ask. You see, we have this big basketball game coming up, and we need to beat these guys. If they are big, we gotta go bigger. If they are mean, we gotta go meaner. If they are...
Hold it right there. It doesn't matter what they are, you've got to be you. It's not all about winning or losing. It's about bringing the best to you so you can bring out the best in your team. Don't be afraid of failure. You've got to be true to who you are.
Huh. Be true to who I am. Right.
You got it. Now, I totally love to stay and chat, but we've got a game to win. You boys keep working on a game plan, and I'll catch you later.
Okay, Doc. I guess I was a little competition crazy. From now on, let's be true to ourselves. Apology accepted. What's the point of playing if we don't have fun?
If you're saying what I think you're saying, we're back to being a team!
You got it! Sounds like a plan to me!
And let's get warmed up! One, two, three, Toon Squad! Ready, go!
We'll be right back.